Guys, I have some bad news. I can't even download the VST plugin. Let's see if this actually works. You see, it doesn't work. It's taking forever to load. What's wrong? Can someone help me?